Hey guys, it's Crimson here, and today I'm with Darkest, and we're playing,
Dead Silence!
Dead Silence. I keep thinking Silent Dark. Anyway, so let's go. I need to turn my Roblox volume up. Oh. Okay.
Oh, I know why there's rain noises, because of this.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, before we get into this,
except we're already into it.
Go through the bush. So I'm the first, So like, this part we've already gone through, it's just my audio was, disgusting. Wait, what happens if we go this way? Wait, nah, who cares? We're already slow enough,
why should we walk so slowly?
Because we're spooked. Anyway, so, it says on the description of this game that there's a lot of jump scares. Well, not jump scares, but if you have cardiac issues, I'd probably click away. Anyway, so here's the part where we stopped before. So let's go from here. So I don't know what's past this part.
Ow. That hurt.
Did you fall into something too?
Yeah, you're on top of me. There's
people down here. Okay, mannequins, that's what we need.
And weird noises.
Okay. Calm down.
I'm like bats.
Oh, okay. No, I can't. I'm becoming a mannequin. Fully licensed mannequin. Ugh. Why is there like
a... There's a bucket in there. And someone lying in bed.
This door is locked. Can you teach me how to spoken?
Oh, she's gone, it's okay.
What's this?
These are dead bodies, not mannequins. These are mannequins, but in these things, they're dead bodies.
Dead bodies.
That's a dead body without a head. Oh!
Wait, is it like decapitated or is the head just in the darkness?
It's probably in the darkness. Yeah, by looks of things.
Okay. Oh-ho. I'm yet to know whether this is a horror game or just like a horror walk thing. Like, I know it's a game, but like, if we have to try to survive or like, it's just like sort of a walkthrough thing.
Oh my god!
Rusty vent. Let's just try to avoid that.
I don't want to get tetanus.
Yeah, me neither.
They're headless.
Okay, headless people. Oh, that guy is... Okay, we can squeeze through there. Angus, you're going first. Okay, let's squeeze through.
Where am I squeezing?
Here. No, we can't do it. Okay.
We gotta go through the vent.
Oh, I don't wanna go through the vent. Okay, I'll go first. It opened for us. Those noises.
That scares me the most, the noise of the vent crashing down.
I know. Why am I walking so fast and not waiting for you?
I was only right behind you, man.
Look at the wall thing. When you find mistakes in horror games, it makes you feel slightly better. Okay.
Wait for me. What the hell? Where'd you go? Hello?
No. I'd rather go into the darkness than over there.
At least we know she's not getting closer. This door is locked.
Dude, that door's moving. No.
What are you doing?
No.
Okay, she's gone.
Okay, good enough. But that door's moving, so let's, you know, GTFO. You can go first. We'll walk together. Okay, just walk together.
This door, no, we gotta go in the door.
No.
I bet you.
No. Baby steps.
Oh no, I'm scared.
I don't want to go back through that door.
No, not
something's
going to
jump out at us, and I'm going to have, like, a heart attack. Shot attack.
Should we just go in the vent and kick it?
I don't think we can. Because that's, like, a decal, not an actual thing.
No, that was where we came in.
Okay.
Okay, to the moving door with blood outside. I don't like this.
Me neither.
We'll walk together.
This is spooky. I'm scared.
There's a nif.
Oh, it was actually open though. Just then.
Someone's trying to get out, I bet you. It opened.
Yeah, no. Okay, Angus. I'm gonna go first.
Be your man.
No, I'm not. You can go first.
Nothing happened. Let me in. Oh, there's someone in there.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Make a bad situation feel better. What is that?
This door is locked. Sorry, where'd you go?
I'm behind you. It's okay.
Oh, this door is locked. Oh no.
Exit. Yes, let's go.
No, but it's red and there's something out there.
So where are we supposed to go? Back out to the creepy woman or through the exit?
She moved. Let's go. Wait, I want to go in there with you. Okay, go. Ready? 3, 2, 1, in.
It was already in before you, but okay. Oh, no. We got to go to
the basement. This is going to be, like, the SCP thing. Do you know what? I don't like stairwell games. Like, stairwell horror. Okay, here's the exit.
There's another exit, but I bet you she'll be standing outside.
No, I'll give a no, I fell down.
I think we're back at the start.
Okay, just walk, you know?
Why do we walk so slow? Yeah, we're back at the start.
No, this isn't the start.
Are you sure?
You're in the sewers again, but this isn't the start.
Yeah, this is... I hear bats again. I don't like bats.
Just another empty tunnel.
I don't like bats.
We have to walk down.
Are you recording still?
Yeah, are you?
Yeah, I'm
sorry. No. Yeah, I've been. No.
End.
What happened? Wonder what you want.
I can't move. Help me.
Me neither. I can see something red. What do I do?
I see you.
Oh, yeah, I see you. I'm trying to look.
What is...
Okay, wait, just wait till...
Oh, we're gonna get, like, copyrighted.
No, I doubt this is a copyrighted song. Do you wanna play, like, another horror game if we can find one? Because it's only an 8-minute video so far. Okay. Next video. Okay, guys, we're back and we're playing Identity Fraud now. So, this game is... Oh, Angus. He's coming for us.
This game is pretty much where there's three people. The fraud, the murderer, and the scarer kind of guy. Master of scarer kind of person. So, the fraud is pretty much who's someone who lures the murderer in. Well, not all the time lures the murderer, but the fraud either lures the murderer in so the murderer can kill
Angus.
You, or he
Angus.
Kills you.
Or we get chased by Stan for 10 years.
Yeah, the fraud kills you, and then you,
Go.
And then you... The fraud disguises as you. The fraud disguises as you. And then if it waves at you, it, you know that it is going to kill you. And... Okay, so the murderer, if it just sees you, it kills you on contact. The Scarer just, like, pops in behind the walls and stuff and lures the fraud and murderer to you. And that's pretty much it. So we just gotta survive, kinda.
The fraud's here. Okay, guys. So, now Angus has explained it, we can start. So, let's just...
Okay, so...
Go past...
It's either gonna look like you, me, or Declan, Daniel. The fraud.
Did everybody else leave?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'll be our eyes.
Oh, I jumped then.
Okay.
I shook. Did you see it in my, like, mouse?
Yeah.
Did you see it in, like, my Roblox character? Like, me jumping? Like, okay. Me shaking?
You be our eyes, I'll be... No, I'll be our eyes, you be my...
I don't want to be an eye. I don't like this.
So you be backwards, I'll be forwards.
Sardines.
Is he gone?
I don't know. I haven't seen him, but I'm screwed.
Okay, just turn around for a second, see if he comes.
Okay.
Okay, we
face
him.
This way.
Yeah, we lost him now. So
Yeah, he's gone.
This is a very interesting game.
Oh no.
What?
No, I heard nothing. No, leave me alone. I've been targeted.
fraud! So the fraud waves, as we just saw on my screen. You gotta clear.
She's not even in the game.
Yeah.
So the fraud obviously hasn't killed someone since she left.
Declan left, and it's just us.
Great.
Okay. It's just us versus the world.
The fraud's gone. Can't see him.
So, is there a way, like, out of this maze? I think there is.
There is, but it's very hard.
So, we gotta try to get out. I'll probably...
There's really no point, because you just... once you get it out of this maze, you just go into another maze.
I guess,
and then another.
Run! Go back. No.
Oh, Daniel. I was going to say something that I shouldn't have said. I was about to, but I'm not. Oh!
Back. Back it up. Oh, we're cornered. Okay, we're going the
just
way.
We're going with Stan.
Hey, Stan, how you doing?
Don't mind us, man. We're friends. We're friends. Oh, where'd the fraud go?
Go. Oh, my now dad Stan. Turned my okay, fan, like, really high up. And now there's, like, dust blowing everywhere.
Daniel, wait. I don't like this. Mass murderer is like the rarest person to see. He like stands in one spot until he kills someone.
Wait, be right back. I'm gonna turn the fan off. Okay, I'm back. No, it's not. Isn't it?
Yep.
Just go this way anyway. Oh, someone joined. Is it just for you to go dark? While...
It went dark. It does that. The lights, like, dim out when someone near us.
No, oh, come on. Okay, I've got a feeling it's going to be Stan, the ugly man. Good morning, USA. Oh, my God, it's the Stan and the fraud. It's the Stan.
I've got a feeling that I'm going to feel
it though. You were wrong. We went the way we went back. What am I saying?
Does that mean I was right?
Yeah, you were right. Okay, we want to stay away from the fraud.
Good morning. Okay, frogs. Can't see her. She's not down that hallway.
Come on, lights. Turn on lights.
This is someone near us.
I heard knocking.
Great. That just means we're about to get butt stabbed.
Oh, yeah. On my assassin video, I made the title, The Butt Stabbing Assassin.
You stole Markiplier's butt stab.
Shh. That's like a meme in itself. Yes.
Oh, thank you.
Today's day you've been waiting for. Just let me sit up on my chair.
This minute's the minute I've been waiting for. Oh my god, so it just gets dimmer as soon as we say that.
At least so, it isn't at its full dim potential.
Dimmy has reached its full potential. He's evolving.
Let me just drink the Pepsi that I always have in my videos.
I don't always have Coke in my videos. Never mind.
Pepsi should sponsor me. It'd be a good first sponsor. Oh, it's a mirror.
Oh, I got so scared.
I don't care. I like just playing with the mirror.
What's up, my homie?
Coming at you from the hood. Okay, let's go.
What am I standing in front of the mirror, like, doing nothing? Why'd you get that one?
You know when you were, like, walking, trying to find me before?
Yeah.
You know how, like, you went part, we were separated by the thing, the gate thing? Yeah, I was literally just playing with the mirror for, like, 5 minutes until you found me.
Hello. Oh, it's just us again.
Yeah, I know.
Well, it's gonna be a beautiful day.
You know that editor scam sent us?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna start to use that to cover up my Roblox name so I can stop getting friend requests. Like, I'm gonna put the game thumbnail over my Roblox name so I'll stop getting friend requests.
I'm probably because of all your other videos, like Horror Elevator.
Yeah, but like, I'm not gonna delete them, but one day the Horror Elevator will just be like one of the least popular videos on my channel, so nobody really watches it.
I highly doubt that for some reason.
Actually, yeah, me too.
Where is everyone?
This is like the part I'll probably cut out.
Yeah, like this whole thing about the editing and everything.
Yeah.
Where is everything and everyone? What do I do? I pressed the button and now I've got a different curse.
And now you've got a different what?
Curse the thing. You know how it's just a square? Now I've got a wide square.
What button?
I don't know. I'm pressing all of the buttons here. I don't know.
Oh, it's Q.
Whoa, I placed something. What?
So much stuff we're learning.
So that means someone is that way. I think.
Yeah, let's go. Head away from the losers. Called the monsters. That's cool. Oh, I placed something too.
I placed something too.
How do you place it?
I think you press Q. Okay, something lagged. That means probably something moved.
I feel like we're gonna have a run-in with the fraud.
Hello.
We'll start. Okay, so let's just say we're editing right now. This is the part where we stop cutting it out. So right now. Okay, so Stan's here, guys. Hello, Stan. Nobody bloody likes you. Go away.
You can't do anything.
Okay. Stop. I'm just gonna look around this corner for the fraud. You just. Okay, the fraud's not up here. Oh my gosh! I just saw him walk towards you. Okay, you be alright.
Oh, the light's dimmed.
No,
I think he's after me. Whoa, he teleported twice. I saw him do it.
Oh, I thought that was a fraud.
Yeah, I think it's you he's going for.
Yeah, you just do it. With
you.
Okay, so you be our eyes.
Well, maybe he's going for me. Oh no, he's going for you. No one down there. Dead end. He's gone.
Okay, so I'll probably cut it out again.
What?
He is not gone.
Oh, hey. How you doing? Who is he after? I think he's after me.
Turn around. Sir, wait, don't turn around yet. Yeah, he's after you. Turn around.
Sir, dude. Can you be my eyes?
Yeah, I'll be
Daniel.
Your eyes. Is he moving right now?
He moved.
Tell me if he moves again. Fraud. Fraud. Go back this way. Go back this way.
But if I turn around, I'm gonna die.
I'll watch you. Okay, go. I'll be our eyes, you be the watcher. Wait, what happens if I turn around? Is he going for me? No, he's going for you, so... Wait.
No, I think he's going for you.
No, he's definitely going for you.
So
wait, I'll be our eyes.
Oh, he's going for you.
Okay, yeah, he's going for you. Dude, the fraud's here. The fraud's coming. Go.
Where?
It was right behind.
Oh, there. Hello. Goodbye.
Wait, let's just... Somebody joined. Maddie is...
May! Hey there, little buddy. I think he's going for you, Daniel.
I wish you'd bugger off.
Wait, turn around, Daniel. No, stay turned around. Until I say you move. No, he's going for me.
Alright.
So, dude.
No, he's going for me, I think. Wait, let me turn around again.
Dude, he doesn't teleport. Yeah, he's going for you. Yep. Oh, there's the fraud. No, never mind. Oh my god. Go away.
We're gonna die.
Noob's going mad. Where is the murderer?
Okay, let's actually try to make some... Okay. Let's try to actually make some progress on this maze. Stick to the right wall.
Yeah, that's the tip. Wait. Yeah. Right wall. Daniel!
Whoops.
I'm screwed now.
Okay, Stanley's not bothered anymore.
Stanley?
Stanley.
Oh, I thought I saw something. It was just you turning around.
I'm a fraud. Wait, Angus, stop.
What?
Stop, pretty. It turns me into the fraud. Okay, let's not go that way. Oh wait, we have to.
Daniel, come back. Oh, the fraud, run!
Nom 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 nom. Also stands there.
Can't
okay.
Keep my nuts to myself. Okay. Oh, how that noise is so creepy.
Oh, he's still
I think
crying.
He's following you. Yep. He's following you.
Oh, fuck.
Whoa!
For God's sake.
What is yeah, me? Definitely going for me.
I lagged. Don't tell
oh,
me.
Oh, this is a dead end, don't you?
That should be a movie, Dead End Daniel.
I'm just gonna sit there and... Oh, hey, fraud. Never mind.
Din, give me all. He's coming for you now, I think. Wait, follow the right wall.
Give me all.
No, he's coming for me.
So loud.
We scream like little girls.
Run!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
I got thrown through a wall. Okay, are we gonna end the video now?
Okay.
I think we're gonna end the video now.
Okay, guys, thanks for watching us stream like little girls for like 20 minutes. Oh my god. So comment and subscribe.
Don't bother liking because that doesn't exist anymore.
Yeah, don't like because that doesn't. No. Like if you want, guys. Like if you want. I'm not gonna sit here like ask. Just like the video, please. Make like the video.
I need the rev now.
Oh. The rev we don't make.
All that rev.
Anyway, so yeah, like the video if you want, guys. Thanks for watching. Subscribe and comment if you want, guys.
Okay. See you guys.
This is really awkward. All right. Just go back. See you guys. We scream like little girls.
Run!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
Yeah. Oh! What was that? Nick! Oh, is someone in there?
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. What? No, 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 no. Remember to rip.